we're trying to do lots of different things on our tour, and playing here at the Guggenheim was a goal to because it's so new and it represents something. And you know, we've played many concerts in Spain now, so we're looking to do something different.
And when we tour, we don't usually get to see very much or do very much, so it's nice to get a little culture.
Thank you. See dirty, and you are count stars, and you are feel so pretty, and you are taste good, and you are feel so old, and you are fresh gold. Yeah.
The Guggenheim Museum. If you do not know this song, if you do not know this song, you are not a Smashing Pumpkins fan. Are you ready?
Never be the same. you never showed. But you're sure you could be right if you held yourself up to the light. And we am a devil bay in my city by the lake. Lake where I was born. We'll be right back.
journalists want to put you in a box. So we've always said you can't put us in a box. It's not going to happen.
It's so much easier to sell when you, you know, categorize something. And it never used to be that way when rock and roll first started. On radio, on TV, on variety shows, they played all different kinds of music. Now they have shows that are rap shows, and they have shows that are disco shows, and rock shows, and alternative shows. And I think that's silly and pointless because we listen to all kinds of music and we incorporate, you know, everything that we're influenced by.
Thank you. noches.